can't believe I actually have a Valentine. I feel
good. Hey guys, it's Julia, and this video is pranks that you can use on a girlfriend, boyfriend, significant other, either on Valentine's Day, an anniversary, a birthday, whatever day that you want to prank them on. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the little bell so you can get notifications every time I upload. If we can get this video to 40,000 likes, that would be absolutely amazing. Also, if you didn't already know, I'm holding a 2 million subscriber giveaway where I'm giving away this Canon camera right here to the YouTube winner, and all you gotta do for that is just be subscribed. And then I'm giving away this iPad Air 2 to the Instagram winner, and for that one, you just gotta be subscribed, follow me on Instagram, and then tag 3 friends in the picture that I'm linking down below on my Instagram of the prize. Also, I was gonna announce the winners on February 14th, but it turns out I'm actually going on vacation for 2 weeks, and I don't wanna like announce the winner and then send the prize like way later. So I'm gonna be announcing it on March 1st, so the giveaway is actually extended. If you're an OG friend on Snapchat, you would know that I used to do shout outs in the comments for the people that commented on the videos. Well, I decided I'm gonna start that back up starting this video. So if you don't already follow me on Snapchat, just screenshot this picture right here and add me, and you might potentially see your username if you comment on this video. Now let's go ahead and get into the video. I like to call the first prank the smell of defeat. So here's what you're gonna need for this. So we're gonna take the olive juice, cause it smells pretty stanky, and pour it in a cup, and then some vinegar, and then garlic, cause you know garlic smells, mix it all together. Yeah, now we're gonna pour it into this little container, the spray bottle. Put the cap on. And we're gonna spray our flowers with this stanky smell. And that's it.
Are those for me? Huh? Oh, ew!
This next one, I like to call the real secret in the Victoria's Secret bag. So we're gonna take some diapers and put it in an empty Victoria's Secret bag to trick our victim into thinking she got some pretty lingerie.
Hey, babe. I got you something for Valentine's.
Oh, you shouldn't have. Aww. Wait. You really shouldn't have.
I got it just in case you had another accident.
Oh my god, that was only one time!
Prank number 3. Slime in tine. So here's what you're gonna need. First, we're gonna take this chocolate box and take out all the chocolates. You can eat them, you can give them to your friends, you can save them in the fridge for later.
So we're gonna be using Metamucil to make our slime so that in case our victim thinks it's some type of edible slime chocolate cookie, we'll be okay.
Okay, I had the worst struggle trying to get this Metamucil piece open. First I used my teeth. Then I broke the spoon. Exhibit A. Then finally I punctured a hole and was able to get it open. So now we're gonna take a few scoops and pour it into the cup. Squirt some red food coloring, pour some water in, mix it together, and then put it in the microwave for like about a minute. Then we're gonna take it out and massage it a little bit and put it on the tray into a heart-shaped formation. And that's it, the Slimentine. Get it? It's like a Valentine, but slime instead of Val.
Chocolate.
Number 4. Ring pop posal. So here's what you're gonna need for this. We're gonna take out the baby bottle pop. I don't know why I said that. The ring pop. And then I chose the red one because the box was red. Put it in this cool red proposal box that I got on Amazon. And that's it. Oh my god! Wait, a ring pop? Really? The last prank. Breakfast in the bathroom.
First, we're gonna start with some pre-preparation by saran wrapping the sink and taping it down so that none of the cereal gets in the drain. It's unclear what the start of this is. I found it!
Now, we're just gonna go ahead and cover the sink with plastic wrap. I ended up using 2 sheets because this is a pretty big sink. Now, we're gonna fill it up with our victim's favorite cereals until it reaches the top, and you want to cover the plastic wrap completely so they don't see that part. Put a spoon in there, And then we're gonna fill up a cup of OJ, because you can't have, you know, breakfast without OJ. And that's it. Happy Valentine's Day! Guess what? I made you breakfast in the bathroom so you can eat it while you poop.
What are you talking about?
Come see, come see. Look!
I don't even like Fruity Loops.
So, what'd you think of the video? Did you enjoy it? Well, if you did, make sure you subscribe to my channel for more. And if you decide you want to do any of the pranks, make sure to leave me a comment down below letting me know which one was your favorite, or if you do it. And if you do, send me a picture on Twitter or Instagram. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you missed my previous video, you can click here on the screen and watch it, or link in the description to follow my social media. So I'll either see you in that video or my next video. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!